Is there any way to get around it?
Doesn't look like it. On foot, maybe. Can't really afford to do that now.
This seems like a safe area. All this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
Why don't you and I go look around?
Yeah, everyone else relax. Clint, stay close to Kenny and Kat, okay?
Lee, if you come across anything to drink, if there's a dining car or something, I think Duck's a bit dehydrated.
It's a freighter, hon. Be careful in there.
What, you think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive? Hadn't crossed my mind. Hey, sweet pea. You okay out here?
I don't think Duck feels good.
Me neither. Hey man, we're still looking around and haven't figured much out yet.
It's fine. Radiator could use a rest as it is.
Stuck.
I don't know. Tired. Which could mean a lot of things, right?
Yeah. His body's probably fighting whatever's in it.
Exactly.
Would you have left Lily back there? On the side of the road like that?
Yes, Lee.
Yeah?
We have to have lines. Yes, I would have left her.
Okay, then. Has Clementine said anything to you about Carly or Duck or anything? I'm worried about her.
No. That little girl is a puzzle.
Yeah, she is.
Poor Carly. God, where did yesterday go?
I don't know.
Are you okay? I know you were fond of her.
I was. This isn't any time for, you know, romance, but yeah. I was, fond of her, yeah. Anyway, let me know if anything changes here. Was it you?
Not this again.
Was it?
No!
Okay, then. You, happy you stayed with us all this time?
Yeah.
Really?
It's with you guys or dead. I would have died out there in the woods, just like my classmates.
You think this is better?
Yeah, of course.
What would you have done with Lily?
I don't know. Left her? I've never seen anybody kill someone like that before.
You've seen a bunch of other stuff by now.
Yeah, but not like that.
Thank you. shit. We got one. Walker, sitting in the chair. We got him. Suppose we ought to look him over.
Yeah. I don't think this guy came back.
Christ. That light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Here, look. It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
This fucker works?
Seems like it.
I'll be damned. How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. That's Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue.
Well, let's look around. Maybe it goes somewhere we'd like to be. Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls. Man, this could be exactly what we need.
Hey, Kent.
What's up?
You want to talk about Duck? I'm really sorry, Kenny. Nobody deserves this.
There's nothing to talk about. You heard Cat. He could be fine.
We probably shouldn't ignore it.
Nobody's ignoring nothing. I'm not worried. You shouldn't be either.
I don't know about leaving Lily back there. Abandoning someone on the side of the road is the same as murder.
Don't worry about it. We just would have had to deal with her eventually.
God, we need some help getting this train going.
People take notes, right, when working on stuff like this? We're smart guys. We can figure it out.
I'll get back to it.
Me too.
A bunch of maps about Georgia's cities. Nothing about the train. Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone. I can kind of see the indentations from the writing. Ew. I have no idea what to do with these. Hey, Ken.
What's up?
All right, then.
Yep.
There's a notepad on the train. Do you have any pencils or anything in your pack?
No, I wish. Maybe in the RV. What do you need it for?
There used to be something written on the notepad that I need to know about.
Oh. Well, if you don't end up using it, I'd take it. I like to put leaves between the pages and color over them.
Like make a rubbing?
Yeah, it's fun.
We found a notebook that we think might have had some starter directions on it, but the page is missing.
Well, I'm sure you guys will figure it out.
Perfect.
You can read it now?
Yeah. Should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good.
Son of a bitch! Whatever you did lit the dash up!
So far, so good.
Now we're talking.